So a lot of you might be interested in trying to do the weapon glitch and you don't know how to do it. It's a little bit different and it takes a little bit more finesse this time around, so let's get into it. First things first, you want to drop down on your favorite planet. I like to come to a level 75 system and drop down on a planet like Fermi right here. Fermi 3 is a decent planet. Land anywhere that you want, doesn't necessarily matter. Once you get down on the planet, you want to drop yourself a quick save just in case anything goes wrong. At that point, you want to change your game difficulty to the very hard setting. So go over to gameplay, make sure it's on very hard. And if you're at a low level and you're trying to get this done, it might be a good idea for you to go ahead and hop on top of your ship. That way, any of the fauna around here won't be able to kill you. Moving on from there, it's fairly simple. You want to go ahead and you want to build an outpost. Once you have the outpost built, you're good to go. Go ahead and go to the overhead view, scroll down. You want to go over to displays and go all the way down to the weapon case. Go to the second version of the weapon case and just stack these to the ceiling. In order to make these weapon cases, you're going to need titanium and polymer. I like to stack these about 10 to 15 per stack. So you just stack them up like this. And scroll over to the left, stack them more. And there you have it. All right, once you have your little weapon crate stacked up just like this, the reason why we only stack them to about this height is so that you can reach every single last weapon crate. Of course, when you open up these weapon crates, there's nothing in it. And if you didn't know already, you could actually hold the transfer button and close the weapon crate. I didn't know that. But moving right along, you want to jump into your menu, quick save the game. After the quick save is done, hop back into the menu and load that quick save. So once you get back into the game, go ahead and open up every single chest to see what goodies you got. You're going to have a couple of coachmen, some equinoxes. Hold up, there's a coachman right there. We can go ahead and take a look at it. This coachman is only 2 ammo in the mag. Unfortunate. Hopefully we can get ourselves what we're looking for. I'll go ahead and open up all these weapon cases. I will cut you guys back in once we have all these cases opened up. All right, and there we have it. I have opened up every single crate. Now let's check and see what we got. We have some drum beats, disruptor, the tombstone. So unfortunately, we didn't get the gun that we wanted this time. It happens. So what you would do is you would want to go over here. You want to find your outpost beacon. Go to delete outpost. And permanently delete the outpost. Now, one of the times that I did this, I actually came over here. I opened up the build menu. I went into delete and this deleted the entire stack. And it says contents has returned to your inventory. And then I went over to my actual inventory and I had some more guns, but this time it didn't happen. So before you would be able to delete those, get all your items back, or you would be able to get everything that was in the crates. Now that is not the case. So be careful. If you like what we do here on the channel, make sure you smash that like button and sub to the channel so that you don't miss out on any more tips, tricks, guides like this for Starfield. This was your boy Emma M6HD for now. I'm out of here.